Shut up, all of you puny humans!
Yeah, shut up!
I am the Arctic Willow, a very awesome plant native to this here tundra. And the other plant with me here is Labrador Tea. We own this land you're standing on, and we don't appreciate you here one bit.
Now, organic material, take it easy.
We will not take it easy. What we will take is your lives!
Why did you do such a thing?
Why? I'll tell you why. You see, us plants here in the tundra are very good at adapting to our unforeseen circumstances.
Here in the tundra we have rad vegetation, super adapted to our cold foundation. A plant's gotta do what it's gotta do, and here's how we survive. Here in the tundra we have rad vegetation.
Station. It keeps poor bugs away from its location. Its shallow roots are great for cold to absorb what water they can. Few plants for unisex is compensation.
Labrador Tea makes the carpet formation. It creeps along the ground for generation. Its hairy leaves to increase the heat, and fruited seeds which are sweet. Slightly poisoned leaves are good for preservation.
Here in the tundra we have rad vegetation, specially adapted for extra insulation. Few plants need more monocultures, and that's what we gotta do. Here in the tundra we have mad vegetation!
Is everyone alright?
That was sure some song they sang. Honestly, trying to frighten you primitive people with tales of adaptation? Ha!
Yeah, everyone knows polar bears are the best adapted species on the tundra, anyway.
Yeah, except by polar bears, I'm pretty sure you meant caribou, right?
Anyway, you adapt, I adapt better. I adapt easily better than you.
No, you don't. Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Any cold you can stand, I can stand colder. I can stand anything colder than you.
I can lower my heart rate and even semi-hibernate when conditions get irate so I don't feel the cold.
Well, I have hollow shafts of hair and tons of flax from everywhere to layer duckets for that hair so I don't feel the cold.
Any cold you can stand, I can stand colder. I can stand anything colder than you.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Any path you can swim, I can swim faster. I can swim any path faster than you.
My longer neck keeps my head dry, but front paws make my swimming splash. Our legs propel me quickly by, so I can swim the best.
As a swimmer, I just can't be beat. My hooves make paddles up my feet, and long strong legs make me complete, so I can swim the best.
Any path you can swim, I can swim faster. I can swim any path faster than you.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Any food you can eat, I find mine better. I can grab any food better than you.
In summer, grazing is quite tame, but winter cannot stay the same. My antlers scrape the snow away, so I can find my food.
My razor blades of tooth and claw, great sense of smell, and that's not all. The ceiling snakes are filled with awe, I definitely catch my food.
Any food you can eat, I find mine better. I can grab any food better than you.
Any way you adapt, I adapt better. I adapt easily better than you.
No, you don't. Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Yes, but now what?
Now we're alone and cold and hungry.
Oh, and it's been how long? 34 minutes?
This is taking way too long. What are we going to do?
Hey, we're saved!
Yes, I mean, of course. I'll be right back, everyone. I'm just going to chat with our new pilot. Make sure he's actually a pilot, etc.
Hey, guys, I actually think Sarah's right. This was an adventure.
Best bio trip I've ever been on.
And probably the best we'll ever have.
Killjoy! Around the tundra, the Arctic tundra, to rhyme with tundra, we have to rumba. We met some plants that had evil plans, yeah. They tried to kill us with no hands up. But then some creatures here from the tundra, they switched the plants up and saved us all, yeah. And now we're leaving the Arctic tundra. Let's get hot chocolate. Here comes our plane.
Look, you guys, a full moon. Our world.